Hello everyone, we're 90 from San Lorenzo School and we're here today to talk about our biology video project.
And the topic is Journey of a Sperm.
But how does this work? How does the sperm meet the egg? And most importantly, what are sperms?
Babies are formed by the fusion of a sperm cell with an egg cell.
Hello? Today I'm going to be mentioning about the sperm part, and my assistant will explain in further. So, from the head of the sperm, we have the acrosome, and then we have the cytoplasm, which is the nucleus and nucleus. So, in the middle part, we have the all these mitochondria lined around, and then there is the tail.
So the acrosome is for it's produced enzyme that cuts the sperm to fertilize the membrane, the cytoplasm to make all the parts in here stay there, and the nucleus is the center of the sperm, and mitochondria is for producing oxygen that could make the sperm live.
Now the acrosome of the sperm cell, which is the head, will produce some type of enzyme to penetrate through these follicle cells surrounding the egg cell. After a while, one sperm cell finally managed to penetrate through the follicle cells. After the sperm cell entered the egg cell, boom! Then a zygote forms. Boom!
But how does this work? How does the sperm meet the egg? What are sperms?
So...
So you may ask, how does baby sperm?